12 years of war are officially ended. With death tolls from all sides reaching more than 1 million men and women, America's longest and most divisive foreign war is